Tonight we're going to take a quick look at this biometric gun safe. I have the panel on. It'll probably turn off right now. There we go. Now it's going to turn off because I was messing with it. So it does have the three options, which is the code, the fingerprint, and the key, which is back here. So the keyhole and the key way to open it is in the back of the safe, which is pretty cool. And we're going to just let me turn that key and open it up. And there you go. It opens up really nicely. This is just some of the parts for the mounting plate and the instruction manual. Close that right up. You see how it locks and it kind of opens like a cash register. It kind of opens forward, as you saw. It doesn't open up or anything like that. It does have a mounting bracket, and it has a guide of if you're going to put the mounting bracket somewhere, how the safe will look on top of it. So that's pretty good, and you got to keep that. Like I said, the mounting bracket's pretty good too. Now, one thing about the safe, and we're going to kind of go through it right now, is I did change the initial code already. Some of the interface here looks like it's having a little bit of trouble, but the safe does work. So I did change the code right here just to 5678, something easy so I can kind of like show how to work. So 5678, and it opens up. Now you can see the panel, the time on the panel having a little bit of issues. And I noticed if I push the one or the two, it comes out fully. So it may be just a little issue with some of the wiring back there, but it still does work really good. I'm gonna close that back up, and now I'm gonna use the. I did initially also program one of my fingerprints, so I'm gonna try that right now. You gotta put your finger directly on the. Oh, there it goes, and it opens right up. So yeah, and you can see the digits are working again. So yeah, that might be just a little bit of a wiring issue there, but the safe is functional. It works really, really good. Now let me show you if I use a finger that's not programmed. It won't allow me to open it. And try this one. Won't allow me to open it. So I only programmed this one here and it opens right up. So very, very cool. It does work really, really well. Like again, I wish that interface issue wasn't there, but the safe itself does work fine. It's just a little clocking there. And I put the wrong code on purpose. Now I put the right code and there it goes. So yeah, again, the safe itself works really great. The little panel here, a little bit of issues there. The battery compartment is right here. It takes four double A's to get this panel going. I did try to see if it was the batteries. I already swapped them out, but no, I was still having those little issues. And like I said, it may be a little wiring issue or something like that. So maybe hopefully it'll fix itself over time. I mean, I don't know. But other than that, the safe itself is working great. It's the biometric, the key, and the code all work really, really well. And now I can do it again. 5678. Open up. Very good. Close that up. Fingerprint. There we go. Oh, I didn't pick it up. Probably have it a little farther out. Let me pick it up again. There it goes. Boom. So yeah, really, really good safe. And it's very sensitive. As you see, I had the same finger, but I had too much of my point. And then when I put it flat the way I programmed it, it picked it up. So very cool biometric gun safe. I do hope this review was a little helpful, and I hope you have a great one. Thanks.